You're coming in just behind the executive elevators. I'll call the one on the far end, and you can walk right over the top.
You know, it's moments like this that really makes Neon the best place to do business. You steal what's mine. I trap you in the city. You infiltrate my office. I lock it down. Where else can you match wits for the highest stakes but here? Aren't you? In the back of your mind, through the tunnel vision of adrenaline, there's a part of you that belongs here. It happens to all of us. You have what's mine. I, indirectly, have what's yours. We are at a stalemate. Although, I do count a few more guns on my side. You do make a bold point, but that doesn't resolve our current dilemma.
Perhaps I can help. We're both people of business, Nicholas. In the same industry, no less.
Yes, I'm beginning to see the opportunity. There is, however, one final detail to disclose. Mr. Musgrove, my former employee, and the thief responsible for our serendipitous meeting, was caught prior to your arrival. I think it would cement our new partnership if you were to decide on his sentence yourselves. I yield to your judgment. You've more than proven yourself capable of resisting any course of action I attempt to dictate to you. My security brought Musgrove to my office. I'm sure seeing you again will be a fine conclusion to your previous business.
Just let him go. No sense in more violence.
We have an opportunity to spare a man's life. I know he probably wouldn't do the same for us, but that shouldn't matter.
Oh, no. You. Slayton really does have a sick sense of humor. 10 years working in aerospace engineering, and they laid me off. You damn right I stole that thing. They tell you if you have talent and commitment, you can go far. But the truth is, it's all about who steals the most and gets away with it. Please, I was just trying to sell a product, okay? Isn't that why we're all here?
Be lenient. We were taking advantage of his initiative, after all, even if we have found ourselves working with the man he stole from.
Justice for some, huh? Fine. Rather be caged than dead.
I will make the arrangements for Neon Security to take him into custody. You're free to leave.
Time to go. Let's talk more back at the ship.
That last job was tasty. S.
James Newell better watch his back. He's causing problems. No percentage in causing problems in Rinna. Back off. That's an order, not a suggestion.
For the latest ships from Star Yard.
You're out there a lot, right?
In space? Let's do a song.
Yeah.
everything?